Greetings, this is Fallenhot. So recently I went to a toy fair with a few friends. Wasn't really that much there for me. I'm not a major toy guy. I just kind of have a soft spot for Furbies and dumb shit like this, and that's kind of about it. I was hoping maybe I could get some Pokemon stuff, maybe some like old school Pokemon stuff, but no, it was just Star Wars, Star Wars, Star Wars, Star Wars, a little bit of Star Wars, Star Wars, some Godzilla and more Star Wars. And that's kind of what the bulk of it was. But I did find this guy in a box with a bunch of other, like, stuff and two other Furbies of the same model. Now, always take a chance when it comes to buying, you always take a chance when it comes to buying secondhand Furbies, because chances are they're not working. But I thought, well, considering I have two of these fuckers, and have for many, many, many years, as well as two of these sleepy little furballs, why not get a second one of these? Because, quite frankly, this specific model is my favorite of all the models. I absolutely love the weird personalities they can have. I just love the general design of this one. Although, I wish we could go back to fur-covered ears. I wish we could go back to that. I think the original two models are the only ones that ever did that. And for a long time now, we've got these robo ears. I would like to go back to the fur ears and the fur feet. But generally, the gimmick of this one is my favorite out of the bunch. I really, really like this one. Unfortunately, I've just had it running. The audio doesn't work. It's mute. It can't speak. It's trying to, but it can't. On top of that, the joints sound really, really bad. It's like, it's really stiff. The joints sound like they're really struggling to move. So unfortunately, this fucker is the only one in my collection that doesn't work. Yeah, even the old Furbies. Even these adorable old fuckers. And by adorable, I mean fucking terrifying. Even they still work. Admittedly, it's been about 4 years since the last time I had these running, I think. But they do still work. But the problem with, because they're so old, they're getting harder and harder and harder and harder to find. And one of the main reasons for that is shit like this. People buy these fucking things and they make glorious shit like this. They turn these old models into absolute just monstrous horrors that I absolutely love everything about. Everything about. I love it so much. But it also means butchering an original Furby in order to do that. And, well, not many of them out there are still alive, as far as I can tell.
Did you want to wish now?
But unfortunately, this old fucker doesn't work. Now, when I did put it on, it had, like, the crazy loopy personality. And if I remember correctly, you get that by shaking this fucking thing like crazy and just basically abusing it. So, kids being kids, it wouldn't surprise me if this thing was thrown around and abused in order to get that personality. Which is a shame. My favorite personality, the caveman, you get from, like, overfeeding, if I remember correctly. That was my favorite one, but a kid, yeah, they're going to throw the thing around like crazy, especially since it feels nice and plush and soft. A kid would think, oh, I can throw this around like a cuddly toy. That's probably what happened, and it's probably why we haven't seen the return of this, because I imagine that happened with a lot of kids, and they were upset when they broke it. You know, if they're going to do something like that, where you change the personality by shaking it around and basically abusing it, they're going to have to make something sturdier that isn't going to break with a kid doing that. That's what I'm assuming what's happened to it. But fortunately, this mute is going to be living with the rest of the fuckers. Now, there is another model that I have. And that is this glorious bugger sat on my shelf up here. Now, I do really like this model. In fact, I think this is probably my favorite model of the bunch after, if I can pick it up, these guys. I think this is probably my favorite model of the bunch. I also like the colors. It was nice to return to some little more varied colors, because for a while we really just had these boring, like, flat colors. You know, to be honest, again, from the original models, there were so many versions of this. Like, so many. You had these bright, vibrant colours, and you had the ones that I like. If I remember correctly, this one's Wolf, and the one I've got on the shelf over there is Dragon. Huh, funny. Two of my favourite things. But, yeah, I love the fur pattern on these. I also miss, like, the big mane that sticks out. Again, can we go back to this, guys? I want the fluffy ears again, the big, like, mohawk that goes all the way down, the plushy feet. You know, I think as Furbies have gone on, they've got more and more robotic in how they look, despite this one, without a doubt, being the creepiest model there is, but that's what makes me love it. Fun fact. When I first got these things as a kid, I got them, as well as one of my aunties and two of my cousins. We had them all sat in a fucking circle talking to each other, and a bunch of us were laughing at them. It was good time. It was good times. Now, I remember going to bed that night and shoving this bugger on the shelf. And my mother walked past the room and somehow triggered its motion sensor. And I heard it go, "I see you," and I've loved them ever since. Now, that's the kind of shit that would traumatize most children, but I was a weird fucker that would sneak down in the middle of the night to watch horror movies. I still remember the first horror movie I ever saw. It was The Evil Dead. The scene where somebody gets stabbed in the leg, in the foot, and you hear the sound of an apple being cut. That was my first horror movie, first seen The Evil Dead, and I've loved horror movies since because they're so fucking stupid. I love horror movies, they're a blast. So it's probably why I like this shit. But I'm pretty sure that this guy still has operational batteries. I may have taken them out. Oh, there we go. Hey there, bud. Now, don't jump off. Know what is time? Oh, I know the time.
That's so nice.
I know. But I know what time it is because I've just been shopping. And as well as buying my usual groceries, I...
You are so smarter.
I am, thank you. But I also got some friends for you. Not one. Not two. But free new friends. So I found out about these today and I bought a few. There are six in total. I bought the ones in which I like the colors, this pink and green combo, this rainbow combo that suits this bugger down there, and this like nice combo of blue, pink, and purple, like synthwave colors. Really like that. There's a few more. Oh boy, is there a few more. And I will be honest. These two right here, and this fucker over here, I may be expecting in the mail. Now, I know what you're thinking. Wait, if you have two of every Furby, then why do you only have one of these adorable little bastards? Which I think is... I just love the design of these things. I think they've made these, like, the cutest they have so far. I really like this guy. I like its personality. I like the design. Still miss the fur on the ears. But this thing is great. I really like this one. Why do I only have one of these? Don't you worry. That's being fixed as well. I am a responsible 34-year-old man. And I will get this guy a buddy. Okay, so the real question is, what do these things do? Right, well, let me show you. Well, behind these adorable rainbow ears lies the face of our new friend. Now, if I understand correctly, I just need to push. Oh. Hello, we have a new one. Now, I don't know whether that came from this little fucker or that, like, slightly bigger fucker down there, but let's see. Oh, yeah. Yeah, it does. Okay. So, these guys can interact with those guys, but they can also interact with themselves. Right, so I've just pushed the heart, followed by... That should maybe work? Oh. What?
Okay, time to relax.
No, it's time to show off your new buddy, buddy. Let's move the candle out of the way. No. No, we're not relaxing. No. No. I'm gonna throw you over in the corner. This is not the time to relax. This is the time to work. How about you pay attention to me? Give me a second, guys. I'm gonna choke the life out of this thing. There we go. That should be working now. So.
You talking to
Well, yeah, but which one are you?
Cool.
Oh, here we go.
Uh-huh. Yeah, keep talking.
Okay, so we're gonna interact. It should interact. It ain't working for me.
Huh? What? Speak up, Nula!
Stop taking the piss and be careful you don't fall off the table.
Discardium.
Oh, shit. Is it working now?
Furby! Forgot what Furby was going to say.
That gives you an idea of what those little buggers are all about. Oh, I think they are interacting. Okay. Let's get the other ones in on this shit.
OMG! Oh.
Okay. Okay. We have the gang together. So, let us try this. You're gonna respond to me. Do I need both hands? Furby, shut up for a moment, please, buddy. If they all started singing then, that would have been amazing. Shut up. Shut up. Okay, you guys gonna do something? Dude, you're not making this easy. Right, this guy's definitely working. Let's get these guys running. I think I have to hold this thing. I think they have like slightly different voices. It's hard to understand with this fucker never shutting up. I'm gonna watch a tutorial video. I'll be right back. Well, it seems they can only work one-on-one, so this fucker is currently interacting with this fucker, and this fucker is interacting with this fucker, but look at these little bastards.
You talking to Furby?
Yeah, I'm talking to all of you. You're all little bastards. Right, let me remember how to use this fucker, and we'll see if we can harmonize this. So on a scale of 1 to 10, how would listening to these little guys make you want to kill yourself? Don't go to sleep, fuck you! No, you're not going to sleep, you're staying awake. You go to sleep far faster than he does. But the whole, I think each one of them has like a slightly different voice, and each one of them has a different like style of music. A green one here is Menoni. And then we've got Lovely and Ravy. But I just feel like they are interacting a little bit. It's a little harder to, like, pick up on these interacting with each other because they don't move. It's literally just a voice outside of it. Like, it doesn't move in any way, whereas this guy does. Anyway. There we go. Hopefully we could fucking interact, you little buggers. I want you all singing and dancing and doing something. Entertain me, dancing monkeys! Well, I'll be honest. I'm just kind of like feeling my way around here. They're not as impressive as I thought they would be, but they're cute. Like, you know, if I was a kid, I would definitely be carrying one of these things around with me. They do come with like these little hooks. They've got like a stringy bit on them somewhere at the back there that you can hook them on and carry them around. So if I was a kid, I would be carrying one of these fuckers around with me everywhere. It'd be my best friend. And if you want one to go to sleep, you just close their ears. And they're this little ball and again. So we might do that with the rest of them. There we are. Nice. And then when you want them to wake up again, yeah, tap them on the head. And it's time for chaos once more. But look how good they look together. They look so good together, especially this guy. Look how well those two look. You are, you're all very, very fancy. I actually don't know where the music is coming from at this point. They all have the same voice, pretty much. Every day is a good ear day. Like, look at these guys, this is what I want. I want the floofy ears. I want this shit on, like, a main model. Look, it can be done. Fluffy ears. How hard can it be to add fluffy ears on, like, robot ears? It's not like they bend or anything like that. Well, these do, but still. Look at them. They're little fluffy, bright-colored bastards, and they're fun. Imagine just listening to this all the time. Should I have these guys on during a stream one day? Should I do that? And on this day, the Council of Furs was formed to bring chaos and noise to the world around them. One day they would take over, but their numbers were still too slim. They needed more.
Nice words, Nuna.
Thank you.
Take deep breath and repeat after Furby. Ready?
That guy's taking a deep breath down there by falling asleep. Uh-huh. Yeah, continue. I like how they're all listening. Okay. They're all listening very intently. Say something. Uh-huh. Such as buying more Furbies. That's a solution for a problem. What's the problem? Having not enough Furbies.
Nothing be impossible. Life be great.
I mean, there are quite a few things that are impossible, my friend. No, I've been trying to get you to sing for half an hour and you won't recognize because every single time I say the word dance party, these fuckers all talk at once. That's what I've been trying for you to do. Okay. That's probably the best you're gonna get. Yeah, I'm aware of that meme. I don't know. This is the thing with me. I can just sit here talking shit with this pastel fluffy bastard for a long time. I don't know. I just think it's fun. I like these guys. I've always liked these guys. Anyway, I'm gonna end the video here. Goodbye from me and the Council of Furbs.